This segment of running is brought to you by Skechers Performance Division. Go like never before. Running is the most popular participation sport in America. All ages, all speeds, all distances. But at the top of the pyramid are the handful that can mix it up at the front and can be a factor in the winning performance. It takes natural ability, desire, hard work, and road-tested strategy. Meb Keflezighi is one of those few players who knows the territory. Meb represents the New York Athletic Club and is the brand ambassador for Skechers Performance Division.
I personally love to be fast as much as I can, but at the same token, 5 minutes per mile, that's 12 miles an hour, and to be able to do that is the thrill of a lifetime, and we are able to do this body, and those people all here want to get the best out of themselves, and my best self is to be able to push 12 miles an hour, 5 minute pace, and I get delighted when I see people running. Doesn't matter 12 miles an hour, but getting there, getting that oxygen, that enthusiastic outdoor atmosphere, because you become energetic by going outside and exercising. And for me, to get around 5 minute pace or 12 miles an hour, sometimes in training, even faster for half marathon 10K, you're talking about 13 and a half, 14 miles an hour, it's the thrill of a lifetime. I love to exercise, and when I exercise, I get that natural high. And especially with running, you just put your shoes on, your shorts, and your t-shirt. You can go whatever you want, and I love sweating. When I sweat, I love to stretch and do all the diligence that it does, because it gives you a great sense of accomplishment. But make sure you hydrate, and the rest will take care of itself.
Okay, Meb, we are out the door for a few miles and some sweating.